What's up, everyone? I'm Naya with Gallivanteer.com. Today we're here with Black Canyon River Adventures to get a first-hand look at river rafting on the Colorado River. So come on, let's go check it out.
A brief shuttle ride took us to our launch site at the base of Hoover Dam in the beginning of our river adventure. Looking up from here gives you a great perspective of how big the dam really is, and you can enjoy an amazing view that not too many people get the opportunity to see. After getting settled on our pontoon rafts, we headed out on our journey. The trip goes all the way from Hoover Dam down to Willow Beach, traveling through Black Canyon and covering over 12 miles of the beautiful Colorado River. Our guide navigated down the river at a nice, relaxing pace while sharing his wealth of information with us. He pointed out that there is volcanic rock covering the mountains all over the canyon, and the top layer of darkened rock is what gives Black Canyon its name.
So what's the best part of your job?
Best part of my job is just meeting different people, being out on the water every day, and just seeing the change in the river. One of the best kept secrets in Las Vegas, and a lot of people, even locals, don't even know about it.
While you're relaxing on the boat, you'll get to see many interesting sights like the ear-shaped cave, the waterfall in Lone Palm Canyon, and lots of wildlife native to the area. Make sure you bring a camera with you on the trip so you can take advantage of all the great photo opportunities while you travel down the river. About halfway through our trip, we pulled into a beach area on the side of the river and enjoyed a nice lunch break.
Hey, what's up, everyone? I'm here with Beth. Hi, Beth. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good, good, good. We're here at our very first stop, so tell us, what should we expect from the entire experience?
It's hard for me to explain it. It's such a relaxing, beautiful day. People don't realize just how gorgeous the Black Canyon is. We should be able to see bighorn sheep, maybe some great blue herons. The water's kind of low right now. Maybe we'll even experience the Emerald Cave, which is a beautiful part.
So what's your favorite part of the entire experience?
Oh, that's a tough one. I love the whole river. I mean, I really do love the Black Canyon, but probably the Emerald Cave is one of my favorites, and the seeing the bighorn sheep. I never tire of seeing the bighorn sheep.
As we pushed off from our lunch stop, we got to see a few cliff jumpers, and then we started on the second half of our tour. We made our way down the river and passed an old gauging station high up on the canyon wall. Back in the 1930s, when Hoover Dam was being built, this was used for monitoring water levels and purity. The only way for workers to access the station was by walking along a narrow catwalk on the Arizona side of the canyon and pulling themselves across the river on a small cable car.
So what would you suggest to someone that's gonna take this trip? What should they expect?
Okay, just to realize that Las Vegas is not just about slot machines and casinos, which that is great in itself, but just getting out amongst nature and seeing the canyon, seeing the Colorado River, the Hoover Dam. I've watched a documentary on that and it's just awesome, and just being here is just so fantastic. I've come with my husband and three children, two teenagers, and you know, you don't get very much out of them, but they were going, wow.
Yeah.
Just a bit downstream from the gauging station, we came across Emerald Cave. It's a great place to snap a quick picture, and when the sunlight hits just right, you can see the beautiful emerald-colored water glistening beneath you. After Emerald Cave, we continued down the river, relaxing on the boat and enjoying the last bits of scenery before pulling into the end of our tour at Willow Beach.
So we just finished up our river rafting experience down the Colorado River. 3 hours and one stop, very calm, very peaceful, very relaxing experience. This has been Gallivanteer approved.